Star Wars 9, will Snoke return via flashback scenes or rejuvenation in Episode 9? Star Wars 9 could see the return of Snoke, but how after his death in The Last Jedi? Barely introduced in Star Wars The Force Awakens, Snoke met his untimely end halfway through The Last Jedi. But surely with J.J. Abrams back on board to direct Episode 9, we'll be seeing more of the villain somewhere? Star Wars theorist Mike Zero certainly thinks so, considering recent rumors and leaks in a new YouTube video. He focuses in on an alleged scene of Snoke without his injuries, wearing a black robe instead of the golden one he sported in The Last Jedi. Snoke is also said to be surrounded by three cloaked creatures with blue glowing eyes. Could such a scene be a flashback or a rejuvenated and resurrected Snoke? Zero says, going into Episode 9 there's a big possibility that we could very well see a rejuvenated Supreme Leader Snoke back to good health, or maybe a younger Snoke in a flashback. There's been a lot of talk of Ed Harris quite possibly playing a part in this. After all, Harris would be a perfect fit for a younger Snoke, but what about Andy Serkis? Well, it's possible Harris could play the body and Serkis could voice the character, although we cannot imagine why the latter actor would get sidelined. Whatever the case, it looks very likely that Serkis will return as Snoke in Episode 9 following news he had to pull out of a fan event. Earlier this month, Keystone Comic Con tweeted, "We're sad to announce that Andy Serkis unfortunately needs to cancel his appearance at Keystone Comic Con due to a scheduling conflict. If you purchased a photo OP or autograph with Andy, Epic Photo Ops will be emailing you about a refund." Also, Serkis' IMDb page shows he's not currently committed to filming any projects in the near future, meaning there's space for him to shoot Snoke scenes in Star Wars 9. Another popular theory is that Snoke will be revealed as Darth Plagueis. The Dark Lord mentored Emperor Palpatine before his evil rise to power in the prequel trilogy. Star Wars Episode 9 will be released in UK cinemas on December 19, 2019.